I love her laugh. Fran Drescher is known for many great roles, but she's also made a name for herself as a woman's health advocate thanks to her Cancer Smancer and Take Control of Your Body movements.
Yeah, now she's supporting women's heart health by...
Good to see you, ladies.
It's, yeah, it's always you. Good to see you. So you're walking in the show tonight. This is a huge event for a great cause.
I am. I'm really happy to support the American Heart Association, and I think that this is a great way to raise consciousness for women's heart health because, you know, more women die of heart failure than all cancers combined.
I'm so surprised to hear that.
Yeah. And, you know, I founded the Cancer Schmancer Movement, and even we are expanding our Detox Your Home program to cover the full spectrum of how to be healthy. It all is the same. We have to live better, more clean, more toxic-free, and all of that. And at our Women's Health Summit, we did give Rosie O'Donnell the Education and Empowerment Through Comedy Award because she did that HBO special that was all about her heart attack. Yeah. So it all kind of comes together.
Well, this fashion show is a big deal. We hear about it every year. How do you decide what you're going to wear? Do they pull the dresses for you, or do you pull something from your stylist or closet?
You know, they asked me what designers I liked. I gave them a list, and one of them that I wear very often, La Petite Robe de Chiara Boni.
Oh, yeah, we love them.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So I'm wearing that.
Ooh.
And I was just so happy that they had something in their collection that was red and a dark red, because I'm a little overweight. It has to be red, and I'm thinking, oh, man.
Of all the colors. But their dresses fit well.
They do.
And they hold you in. Double spanks. I hate to say spanks, because it's not spanks, but it's like double spanks.
The dress
is
a spank. Yeah,
the whole
it's great.
Thing.
And
I love
they're
it.
Sexy, too.
Yeah, oh, you're going to look great.
Yeah.
You are.
Yeah, so I'm excited. I'm excited to walk the runway, and I'm doing a fun little bit. They don't want you to just, like, be a model.
Oh,
you know,
wow.
We're all celebrities, so they want you to have personality.
Okay. Well, you have plenty of that. You wrote an article recently for the Huffington Post kind of about your new involvement with heart health, and I understand that Barbara Streisand, does she have something to do with this? She actually reached out to you?
Well, actually, it's a funny thing because even though I've been so focused on Cancer Schmancer, first it was Rosie that had a heart attack. Then Barbara Streisand invited me out to lunch to talk about heart health because that's a big thing with her.
Yeah.
And then the American Heart Association called me and asked me to walk the runway. So, you know, I'm all about being very inclusive, and I will lend my celebrity for the greater good on many platforms. Certainly cancer, I'm a survivor, and I'm most passionate about that, and I founded the organization. But, you know, I speak out on civil liberties and kids who are marginalized and arts and education, and this, you know, heart health thing is something that we really do need to pay attention to. And it's mainly because, first of all, and I always say this even with Cancer Schmancer, you know, women tend to put aside their pain or their discomfort or their symptoms because they're too busy getting the kids off to school, putting food on the table, and all of that. But you are useless to your family if you're 6 feet under.
Yeah, you're right.
So this is what we have to condition ourselves to think about. And sometimes you'll feel something, it may not look like the symptom that we see on television, which is more male symptoms for
the
heart
arms,
attacks.
You know, the
it could be the sweats, it could be chills, it could be a tightening around where the bra goes, you know, I mean, it could be feel like indigestion, and instead of pushing it aside and ignoring it, call your doctor and say, you know, let's do an EKG.
Yeah, it's never a bad thing to be safe.
You know, err on the side of caution. That's what I always say. It's better that they say you're fine than to find out later I should have done
it
the, you know, whisper stage.
Well, have a great time tonight.
Thank
you. I'm sure
you're
going to be fantastic. And be sure to check out goredforwomen.org for more info. For
and anything. Also, you know, the Hotel Transylvania 2 is now out
now
in Blu-ray.
Yes.
Yeah, I want to get that in because that's great family fun.
Yes, it is.
You're a busy lady. Thank you, Fran. It's always nice to see you.
Thank you. My pleasure. Be well.